Mr. Jonas, how are you?
Fine, thanks. Is my droid ready?
Great timing. I just finished repairing his combat inhibitor, so he shouldn't be attacking you again anytime soon.
Great. I don't want to lose another finger. How much do I owe you?
3,500 credits.
I see your work does not come cheap, and I see it was worth it. Here you go.
A little pricey for a repair. You could practically do it in your sleep, don't you think?
Yeah, I know, but I need it. I'm saving for a new pod race booster.
Just be careful. Dishonesty can lead to the dark side. Now I must go. I have a council meeting on Coruscant. May the Force be with you.
And you.
Desmond, is the Death Star ready?
It's only a matter of days, Lord Sidious.
Excellent. I was thinking about a planet to test it on, and Naboo seems like the perfect choice. It is home to many inferior species.
Yes, my lord, but there is one problem.
And what exactly would that be?
Anakin, my lord. You said so yourself that he is strong enough to prevent all of this.
Yes, I have seen this, but it could be to our advantage. Anakin has a weak mind, and he could be useful to us if I control him.
Good idea, my lord. I am worried about Anakin. He is displaying more and more signs of the dark side.
We have more pressing issues to attend to. Mr. Freud has informed us that the Chancellor Palpatine intends to extend his power and become Emperor of the Galaxy, destroying planets as he pleases.
Well, we can't just remove him from power. He is a Supreme Chancellor.
We must expose him to the public first. Then we can arrest him.
I need to go, R2. If I'm on my swine flu, I'm not just gonna sit at home and do nothing. What's going on?
Anakin, I have seen your potential, seen what the Council is making you hold back. Join me, join the dark side, and you will become more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Very well, Master. I've always trusted you more than others. Perhaps this was meant to happen.
You have chosen wisely, Lord Vader.
You should be aware of Mr. Freud. He's a spy for the Jedi.
I know. I saved him as a test for your loyalty. Take care of him.
As you wish, Master.
Anakin, what are you doing here?
Taking care of you.
I have sensed a disturbance in the Force. Anakin has fallen to the dark side. It seems that Anakin was the only reason Palpatine had not yet struck. Not much time is left. We need to act now.
Anakin, prepare to witness the most awesome display of power in the galaxy. Naboo is about to be eradicated. After all, I can't have my galaxy suffer from swine flu. Everything I've devoted my life to. Now you must pay with yours.
So be it.
I'm proud of you, Anakin. You made the right choice.
That's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Santa. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Santa. Drake creep to the mic like a fan. Well, I
all peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before.